has started to sink in your life, let it rise back up, church. Come on.
Waiting for change to come. Knowing the battle's won.
But you've never failed me, Lord.
For you have never failed me yet.
Lord, we're standing on your promises today.
Promise still stands. Great is your faithfulness. Your faithfulness. I'm still in your hands. This is my confidence. You never failed me yet.
No, you never fail your children, Lord. You're our supplier. You are our portion, Lord.
I know the night won't last.
No matter how dark it is,
your word will come to pass. My heart will sing your praise again. Jesus, you're still enough.
In this packed house testify that God has never failed them yet. Even when it looked like he had, there's always that moment. There's always that moment when you're on the other side of the mountain and you can breathe again. And you can look back at what God's done and say, you know what? God has brought me this far. God has brought me this far and he's not going to leave me here. We will see the goodness of God in the land of the living people. Oh, let's praise him like we believe that today, church.
I've seen you move. You move the mountains, and I believe. I'll see you do it again. You made a way where there was no way, and I believe.
Still stands. Great.
great is your faithfulness, your faithfulness. I'm still in your hands. This is my confidence. You never fail.
Oh, if you're facing that mountain right now, I just want to encourage you to raise your hands to the Lord. I know it sounds like I'm just asking you to do something just because, but raise your hands to the Lord. And while you do that, raise your eyes to the Lord. Because if you're looking at your mountain, your faith in your Lord is going to decrease. Why don't we just look to the hills from whence comes our help? Lord, we look to you today. Nobody else can deal with my mountain, Lord. You are the only one. But my faith is in you. You have never let me down. I have never seen the righteous forsaken or his seed begging bread. Your promises are yes and amen according to your word. Our faith is in you to move our mountains, Lord. Lord, we ask that you would do it on our behalf today. Give us grace to trust you when we can't see. Give us eyes to see what's going on when we cannot. Like Elisha's servants, Lord, let the scales fall from our eyes so that we can see.